Welcome back to this playthrough for BioShock 2 Remastered, the DLC Minerva's Den. And the last video, I rescued the third and final little sister from the Big Daddy, but I haven't fully rescued her yet because I got to do two Atom Harvests. Well, I don't have to, I just want to. I want to do two Atom Harvests with her, and then we'll fight the big sister. And then afterwards, we should pretty much be clear to exit out of operations.
All right. Adam, Daddy, let's get it.
Speaking of the devil, is there a Well, you know what? This will work. Probably have people come from there. You son of a gun. Okay, these punks sitting here trying to set up work for us. And just in case. Surely there's got to be a
someone in the mainframe.
I guess I don't see a whatchamacallit close by. Filling station.
Daddy, you always save me from the monsters.
Okay. Cheated. That's okay. Ouch. Okay, well, that's the first harvesting. Guess I'll play it safe and buy a couple of first aid kits. Looks like there's a pretty defensible corpse over here. So we'll go over there now. Stairs. It must be down here. Yep. All right. What I was going for, but okay. Why isn't that turret shooting people? You won't get away with this. You got the
answer. I'm always safe with Dad.
Oh, that was.
Did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
There's any need to go down there. But, you know, what the heck, I'm here anyway, so. Okay, actually. Well, that's a good reason. Let me go there. Now, the next question I gotta ask myself is, where's a good defensible position against the big sister? I got some, okay. I think maybe over here might be a good spot. So let's head that direction. There should be some security cameras that I have hacked over here. Amounts, of course. Drill up for now. Hit her with the good stuff soon. There's a camera in here, so I can drop the kid off and then retreat. Looks like they've got lots of good ammo to go too. Good friend, the big sister, is about to regret her life here in a second. Hopefully, I don't have to resort to that one. Should have enough ammo to take care of her now. Maybe famous last words, but we'll see. Hey, get away from there. Nobody home, Dingleberry. Got the dumb one. And dumber than normal. Ah. Hey, stupid, move. This is great. Yes, I'm pushing you away. Get away. Now you can push him away and deal with the sister. Get out of here. Messed up now. Pretty well. I'll get myself up. Pretty whirly bird.
Bienvenido a la modalito.
Why not? I have more money than I know what to do with. Still sitting there banging on that. Maybe an insult to morons calling a moron. Alright, well, actually, first thing, go ahead and save. Since now we have rescued every little sister in this DLC. Left behind. I have left a lot of stuff behind. So now we should be able to backtrack and make it out of here.
When the new Mo tubes deliver your package on time, when there's just the right candy bar in the vending machine, when everything works just so, thank the Thinker and Rapture Central Computing, of course.
Of course. These guys are everywhere. Might have spent a little bit too much money, but that's okay. Oh, yeah. I don't need Proud Parent anymore, that's for sure. Shell too. Sweet. Now when you see piles of bodies somewhere, and you decide to just keep walking into it, that's not really smart. stab him too. Well, let me go over to my gatherer's garden real quick. See what I can see. Try this layout, see how it works. That does heal you. Stop coming, you'll stop dying. Got where I was going, actually. The arrow was sitting there pointing. Thank you.
technology of Minerva's den keeps Rapture running smoothly. Unauthorized tampering with computer equipment is a punishable offense.
The equation is nearing its conclusion, Sigma. The answers lie in the core. The Thinker is waiting for you, Sigma. And so am I.
So, I guess that'll do it for the operations. So, you know what? I'll go ahead and pull this switch, but we'll head in here for the next video, and that'll be pretty much it for this DLC, I'm guessing. So anyway, thank you very much for watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next one. Take care.